Last March 17, the Administrative Court of the Department through this document decreed as precautionary measure the suspension of the entry of vehicles to the island territory until the Ministry of Transport enables an entry to carry out the disintegration process and the Departmental Secretariat of Mobility verifies the actual operation of the company. Days after this decision of the court, the current palace has decided to pronounce itself through this press release on the precautionary measures, and I quote, "The government is advancing the procedural step before the court of the total and definitive lifting of the precautionary measure. Likewise, we clarify to the community that the effects of this suspension of the entry do not extend to vehicles that have obtained the right of resistance before March 12 of 2021, the date on which the court notified the decree of this measure. Therefore, they may enter the department as long as the transit and shipment of the same is completed." The government indicated that currently on the island there is a company, Carre Recuperadora Naranjo Recycling, that is authorized by the Ministry of Transportation to carry out the process of vehicle disintegration since 2019.